These levels, why are some just impossible and some are just easy? I'm lost again. Oh no. Go. I give up. Pissing me off. Okay, what do I fucking do here? Go. Go, 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 go. Now what, man? I don't know what to do. Oh, fuck. Go more. Push! I'm never playing this game again. Never in a million years. Never in a million years am I playing this game ever again. This is the most painful game I've ever played in my entire life. I can't do it. I literally I'm so frustrated, I don't know what to do! I don't know what to fucking do! I feel like fucking Walter White in the crawl space! I don't know! My brain doesn't work! I don't fucking... I can't take it anymore! I'm literally gotta do it. I'm gonna do it. This game's gotta make me buy a vacation. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna be gone. You know what? Next weekend, gone. I'm gonna be gone for 3 days next weekend. I made up my mind. Not gonna take it anymore! Alright, so tell me what to do. So I can't just go ahead. Just go crazy. Just test. You have to get the ball to touch the left wall. Thanks, genius! When I ask for backseating, you don't do it? But you all been backseating this whole fucking time, and now I ask, and now I ask if you, what do you guys do? Make a ball and push it to the right side of the rectangle. And draw underneath the rectangle. Make a ball. Ball. Because thank you for the pink soup. That sure was tiring. On to the next one.